relocate you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no.
Whoa, that's strong. Oh my God.
You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Yeah.
He is so in love with this girl.
He's fucking weird. I don't like this guy. Like, what's he about?
It's about Mia.
Yeah, apparently. So. Where's my channel? There we are. All right, go.
Wait, put it on the channel so if someone's talking, we can reply to them.
Okay.
There you go.
Well, we're totally going to that party again. But what the fuck?
Fuck! I did not see that.
Dude, it came out of nowhere. Fuck off.
I did not expect that to happen.
Yeah, you like, oh my God. What the fuck? Stop! Ah! What? No, you're dead now.
Can we save in here?
Yeah, I need ammo and shit.
Awesome.
Look at that, bro. Okay. Let me swap some, swap some shit out. Yeah, I'm getting rid of this. And I'm getting the grenade launcher.
Nice.
Because I feel like I might need it.
Get your help.
I got two right there. Don't need this tape anymore.
Nope. Don't want to play that no more.
Narrow rounds for the grenade launcher. Yeah, we'll keep those. We'll keep those. We're going to get rid of those. I'll get rid of that for right now. No more snake key.
Yep, snake key.
And I think we're good.
Alright. How do you load the grenade launcher?
You pull it up.
Oh, okay.
And then you recycle.
What is. Oh, I see. G reloads that or
something. Save this shit. Okay, here we go. Let's go to the party. Woo! I heard techno. Did you hear techno?
I heard lots of techno. I heard bass.
Hey, I know the DJ. Let me in. Blue card. Red card.
That's a pretty cool security system. Welcome to the party!
Here we go. Oh, they got the glow stuff. Oh, this is cool, man. I like this guy. I thought he was weird at first.
Right. He's one of us.
Hold on one sec.
Phone check time.
Yep. Checking my phone. Hold on. We'll get back to the game in a second. Don't worry. Is awesome. This is like the intro video. You watch this and then you get into the club. What's up, dude? Oh boy, that's strong. Oh my God. Hold on.
I got something for you.
What's wrong with this guy?
Looky what I've got.
What's up? I need the serum.
You know what Zoe wants to do with this?
This guy's creepy.
He thinks this thing is special.
It is. We need it. We need to make serum with that.
No, we didn't. That ain't special. This right here is special.
What are you about to do? Oh, what the fuck?
Everybody,
what's wrong with you?
To turn back the clock.
Stop.
What? Ugh. I'm just trying to show him.
Your girlfriend's pissed. She's like, you ripping your fingernails out again?
He wants to go back to how things were. Those are stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all.
Like, who is Zoe?
Everybody wants to turn back the clock. So Ethan. Ethan?
Yes?
You can, crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for living ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You make that serum?
I think I'm gonna find it.
Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. Here?
I have a grenade launcher, bitch. What do you have?
Come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Turn the music back on. I'm trying to party. This TV will self-destruct in 3, 2.
Not Ethan, like, what do you call it?
Ethan Hawke?
No.
But like who? Dude, this is a shitty paint job.
His name is Ethan.
Oh. MI6. I guess I'm going this way. What is all this crap?
I don't like red.
I don't like this thing.
It's a tripwire.
Undo it. Let's go under it.
Do you want to play a game?
Yeah, I'm not dumb.
You're going to forget when you have to run back.
Should I handle it? Shoot it. I feel like...
Maybe it's a bomb.
I feel like I'll blow up.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll shoot it.
Whoa. Oh, there's another one.
There's two of them.
Fucking tricky.
I have to remember when I run back that there's two tripwires.
Yes.
Watch, there's going to be like 18 more. Oh, fuck me. This is, like, too complicated. I just feel like I'm gonna have to run back through this shit.
I feel like you're gonna have to, too, because this is way too easy to just crawl.
This is... It's right here. Don't touch it. AHHHHH!
Well, I guess you don't have to worry about those two.
Let's go back and shoot this. I want regular bullets. Shut up, you're a bitch.
Take my back.
I need health. I have no health. Fish tank.
Heal yourself, right?
I don't have any,
You have special powers now?
I need serum. What can I do with this paint roller? I should have just started shooting him from the get-go.
Yeah.
Whatever, I'm a badass, I don't need health.
No.
That shit's gross. Someone should clean that up. Shotgun shells. I gave up my shotgun.
More downstairs.
What's down here? What the fuck, man? You're a dick. I need health. What am I trying to do here? This fucking sucks.
Man.
Let's not have a grenade launcher out.
Yeah. Oh no.
Where's it coming from?
Of course, out of sight, out of mind. Well, there you go. Get it. No.
You know shit, shut up. Nobody likes you.
Oh, there was one there.
Now I kind of feel like I might not have to run back.
Enter the code.
Ah, no!
fucking password, right?
Yeah, give it to me.
Why don't you try 0814?
No.
No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Well, come on!
Go fuck with me, dude.
You never know.
What did you say?
0081. Alright, I'm gonna. 0814.
It's up below.
I don't think it matters what I put in. That's gonna fall down and kill someone. I'm not done. Wait, is there any others? Oh shit, here we go. Secret passage, I don't need your fucking password. What's in here? Got health? Could really need some fucking health. Dude, are these gonna blow up? I'm gonna die if these blow up, I'm dead.
Yeah.
Come fluid. Ah, oh, I knew it! Motherfucker. This is horrible.
You can always replay this mission, and then we'll know for now.
I can't do anything with this chem fluid. I got nothing to mix with. No. Kobe, Kobe, I ain't got no fire. I got no fire. Can't blow it out. Got no fire. Oh, herbs. Thank God. Yeah, here we go. Don't eat it. We combine it. Then we do that. You know, didn't you know that?
Did not know that.
Herbs with chem fluid makes this stuff, and it's like 3 times more effective.
So where'd you get the glass vial? Wait. Look up before you go walking through all
the glass this vial comes out of nowhere.
Strings and stuff and fucking things that there fall on you and hang you.
I think it's just part of the level.
You ever watch Saw?
Yes.
Think like that.
Did you see all of them?
Not all of them, no, actually.
Wanna play? Ah! Wow. Yeah.
See? I knew some crazy shit.
Ah! Fuck you! Ugh! I almost backed up into that fucking thing.
I know you did.
It's dead, right?
Uh-huh.
Oh my god. I'm not even gonna worry about it. I don't think I need to worry about it.
Gotta worry about here, though.
Can I save my game yet? What is that? What is that?
It's a bomb. With a line going across them. Oh, I see it.
Where?
Look to your left slowly. Nope. Down. Left. Keep going. There it is.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
I almost walked into
that. Yeah, you did.
I'm just gonna come out here and blow one of them up.
Yeah,
they all blow up.
Some shit.
I can't fucking reach that one.
There you go.
I'll leave you because it's. Oh, fuck. Okay.
Go to the corner and blow
them
up.
Oh, it's
yeah, boom.
I fucking knew it!
Why?
I just made health for myself. What's that thing? Steroids. Yeah, let's take those. What's that do? Dramatically strengthens muscles indefinitely. Woo!
Would you just stick yourself with shit?
Woo, drugs.
Helps us max. Well, great. We needed it after those 500.
Not into needles, but I needed it. Everything blows up. Antique coin. So we're done in here, right?
There might be something in to your right.
There's fertilizer.
In
I don't there. Think so. I doubt it. I doubt it.
I think you can crawl underneath there. You should be okay. And then as soon as you get there, then look. There you go.
Nothing.
Alright, it's worth a try. It wasn't
yeah.
too dangerous.
Okay. Let's,
Are we in like a farmhouse or something? What are we in?
It's like a crazy barn.
You're right.
What's on my right?
I don't know. It just seems like it would be. If I was a monster, I'd be there.
Tell me if there's wires.
I'm trying.
You hear that?
I hear it. Oh, yes, dude. See, I told you. I felt something to the right. Yeah.
Eat a dick. There's more of them. Oh, fuck.
Gee.
Shit, I knew it. Oh, watch this, watch. He's gonna run
it. Go.
Die, bitch!
Oh,
gotcha!
Die. Oh, he didn't die, though.
They're both
dead.
Oh,
he threw his... Three! Got him.
Fuck off! Die already.
Last bullet. One more.
Dude, fuck you. Come on, man. I could have just stomped him in the fucking head.
Come on.
Bullshit. Alright, where am I starting again? Okay, that blows up. This one doesn't.
Right.
Ah, I win. No, wait, didn't they have a...
It had nothing in it.
But yeah, that had nothing to... Yeah, I'm not opening that.
Nope.
This one had it, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll save it.
Yeah.
For now.
Remember, inside there you got full health going in there. So it's good to save this. There's a trip wire down there. There it is.
Okay.
So
watch out for this thing.
Save that, I guess, for just in case.
Yeah, because it was good. I walked them right into it. What the fuck? Ah! Dude! Go fuck you! Ah!
Oh, die, motherfucker! Forgot how to get there.
Shit.
Okay.
Alright, I have to kill that thing.
Yeah.
I'll keep my bullets, go through, get that thing.
Wait.
What?
Oh, okay.
Don't open that.
Right.
Take this.
Right.
Get the coin. Alright,
You gotta get some kind of health, at least. Do the herbs, maybe.
No. Once I inject this, it, brings you back to full health.
Okay.
So, how am I gonna kill these things?
Fucking... Shoot him in the head.
I got fire.
And then fire.
I got a grenade. I can do that. What up, bitch? Alright, I'm gonna shoot him. Draw him out. Get your little friend, too. Oh, fuck off. Ah! You too. Oh, I hate you. Oh, I'm on bullets.
I thought you were gonna do the grenade. Ah!
Fuck off! Die! Oh my god, get me out of here. Ah, I'm trying to get out. Let me out! Go! Ah!
Fire!
Ah! Fuck off, dude! How are you? Give me bullets!
There's no grenade there.
Here we go.
Good.
Okay. Ah! Oh, fucking need a dick.
Shit!
Come on! Ah! Oh, thank God. What the fuck?
Are they all dead?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's like, I'm fucking out of ammo.
Careful.
Dude,
don't
fuck
this
guy.
Go crazy, there's boob traps.
There
you go, Kevin.
Get some
bullets. Where's this guy? Go for boobies,
man, you're running. That's fine. I'm looking out for boobies. I feel like something fucked up's in here. Oh,
save
I can save, thank God. What's this? I'll take that. I'll take you. I don't need to play any videos right now. Do I need to...
Give it to Kim?
No. There's no fluid. Psycho stimulants.
You have shotgun shells, right? You can probably get a shotgun now instead of your rocket launcher.
Oh, yeah. Yep. Or, I have one grenade left. Let's just save it. I'll take the shotgun. So I got shotgun shells, correct?
Pretty sure you picked up.
Stinky lockpicks. Things, fuel, take care of that, keep those, okay, sounds good, save that shit,
save that hoe,
alright, another drink, hey, cheers,
cheers, man,
happy birthday,
Rick.
Get the fuck out of here.
Thanks. This What's a grenade? Oh, to your right. Stop. You see the little red light? No. Straight ahead now. There's a little, yeah.
Okay. I don't know what that is. Oh, there's grenades and shit everywhere. Go look out.
Traps.
Booby traps. No, it's a, it's a button. But there was a booby trap over here.
Indy, booby trap.
Yeah. Dr. Jones, watch out for booby traps. Is that going to blow up? And do I want to waste a bullet on it?
It's better than life.
Nice. I should have just cut it. You need to cut it. Chem fluid. Let's make stuff.
Bullets.
Bullets?
That's all you can't, yeah.
I can make bullets or I can make flamethrower fuel.
I think bullets are more effective, to be honest with you. Flamethrowers is kind of like a hit or miss type of thing.
So we got like strong bullets. We got more of those. That's cool. Alright,
mechanical box down there that kind of turns something on and off.
Who's paying the electricity bill here?
You know what? That's...
Can I'm gonna cut it.
Go ahead.
Oh,
it sounded loud. Yeah, it did.
Alright, we can make more stuff if we want.
Okay.
I need to get in there, I need to drop down and go somewhere.
Okay. Oh, this, no.
I just drop down. Here we go!
Why is it gonna be?
Look up!
Look it up!
Yeah, it's like you look up, someone's like, ah!
Yeah. Watch your back! You need a car battery.
I need that. Where it at? Get my gun out. I feel like that one's gonna blow up. Wasting bullets, dude, this sucks. Burner fuel, that's cool.
He didn't think you're gonna make it this far.
Well, he's stupid.
Better.
That's better.
Nice.
Alright. So far, all these ones haven't blown up, so good luck.
Yeah, I trust it.
Cool.
Look her over that phase.
I can make health now.
You got another herb.
Herbs. Come on with the herbs. I'll take you. We're gonna steal a speaker when we finish this.
Yeah, we
need to get some. Oh, I knew it!
God!
I knew it was gonna fucking blow up!
One.
Fuck that. Okay. Alright, let's put that car battery in, see what happens. Here we go!
Are they wired up in series?
Sure. Why is everything blowing up? Dude, the battery just blew up that I fucking put in there. Oh my god, we're never getting out of here. What the fuck? Woo, put the music back on.
Get upstairs. My ground is over
here. Yeah, that's a good idea. I don't like it. Ugh, the way. Oh! What the fuck's going on? What the fuck is this thing? It's huge! Oh my god! Die! Oh, come here! Close the roof! It goes faster than me! Fuck you! Ah! It's throwing up on me! No! Oh, come here! Get the fuck out of here! Go! He runs so slow! Oh my god! This guy's throwing up everywhere! Oh, get out of here! Where'd it come from? Can I get out of here? You close the door?
Boss, you gotta kill him.
Oh, fuck. No, get me out of here, Go, fuck.
Boss, bro, you gotta kill him, son of a bitch.
Oh, shit. This is intense. Ah! Alright. Ah, get me out of here. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna unload him. Fuck you. Oh, you suck. Ah! So he just unleashes a boss and plays hard rock? Like, what is this? What is wrong with this guy? Fuck me! Oh, it's throwing up all over. Don't blow up. Please don't blow up. Okay. Woo! Come on. Oh, my god. Alright, here we go. Dude, okay. Let's go get that box of ammo downstairs. Because I know it doesn't blow up. The other thing blew up.
Yeah, fuck that shit.
Yeah, and I didn't do that. So, take you. Thanks for the ammo. That thing's gonna blow up. Is there anything else that can help me kill this guy?
Put the battery
Wait, in. Which one blew up? The one downstairs or the one upstairs?
The one upstairs.
Upstairs. So I put the battery, then I... More handgun ammo, thank you. Alright.
17 bullets to kill crazy.
17 bullets, dude, this is bullshit.
That one blew up.
This one blew up?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right. Shotgun shells. So I have some ammo?
Start out with the shotgun, I'd say, you know. Like,
there's no chem fluid?
Shotgun, the bullets, and then fire. So, I really don't think fire does all that much.
For yeah, me. I'm gonna do some bullets. Alright, here we go. Wish me luck.
That's a blow up!
No, that's right. Load that shotgun up. There's a lot of shotgun shells.
Lost.
Come here. Ah, it's not up on me.
Fuck you too.
Yeah. That smart's gross. Get me out of here. Reload that.
Okay, alright. Yeah. Yes!
Woo! Gotcha!
You have all your Batman down! Batman down! He was giving my favorite anyways.
So now I can use it. Alright. Slowest elevator ever. Here we go! Hi, YouTubes! Okay, that makes sense. Booby traps. Where are the boobies at?
Just shoot that thing in the head.
Yeah.
Oh.
Alright. Running low on bullets.
Keep looking at that thing, though. Don't turn your back on that enemy.
Here, chem fluids. I don't trust this thing.
There's a note.
I'll make sure nothing's around this corner before I check the note. So you come alive when I read it.
Oh, maybe it's that one dude that was burnt up.
Yeah. I'm not next. 1408. Remember that. 1408.
1408. Should I write it down?
1408. That's so great.
That's nice.
I would like to use these stairs. Dude. What's it? Oh, that's like actual code for the thing. So I got chem fluid, I can make bullets.
Alright, let's be strategic here.
I can make
you got herbs, so you can get some more health. So bring the herbs over and use chem fluid to do that or
make more health. Bullets. I think I'm okay on bullets.
You're never okay on bullets.
Yeah, I know. Okay, let's make health. Just for Alright. And I'm gonna take these herbs over so we can make more health if we need it.
Cool.
And didn't I get more ammo for something?
More herbs. Bring more herbs over. Why is there two?
I got five of them.
Yeah. We can get as much herbs as you can. Gunpowder. No, I got gunpowder.
Yeah. Well, I'll bring it over because it'll, like, stack it.
Nice. Well, stack the herbs then.
No, they're already stacked. Oh. I think you only do five at a
time.
Oh,
okay.
I think. Yeah, I see. Alright, let's do this 1408, because that's so great. cancel, clear.
That's way off what you were saying.
I feel like it's gonna blow up. Everything's booby trapped. Open. Why didn't I just use that code in the first place?
Buddy, this is a test of skills.
Get the fuck out!
No cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
What?
What shit? I got a lot of shit.
I got a lot of shit. Did you talk about weapons?
No. No. No.
You gotta be talking about weapons, dude. What else?
No.
Really? I don't wanna. Like, no weapons?
No, it's not.
I'm gonna come with a knife, and we'll see what happens.
Okay.
Or does he mean everything?
That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it!
All of it.
I'm taking all of it out, dude. That's so messed up. Screw this guy. I don't like him.
He doesn't play fair.
No.
He's got stuff.
Yeah, he's got stuff.
Can he even punch anything?
I'm gonna, he's gonna be like, alright, lose the clothes too. Get everything.
This dude! No, no, no. We played this in the movie.
I did this before. I know how to do it.
We know the password. Loser.
I'm just not going to go in here, then. Yeah, the password's loser. How'd you get there so fast? Yeehaw.
Good thing we saw the movie.
Dude, go take a shower. You stink.
All right. First of all,
I'll take this candle, and I'm going to just go open the door, because I don't need any of this. He's gonna be like, how come you did it so quickly?
Yep. Did you cheat?
Are there balloons still? Birthday party balloons.
Yeah, bring that shit.
But I can't hit F.
It's gonna make
you. I already know how to get out of here.
Okay.
Do I need what's in there?
No.
No, I just need
to go. Oh, what do you say we play a little game?
Alright, I'm going.
All you gotta do is light a candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss no, my ass.
Alright, I need to light this and burn that.
Yep. Language! There are children in the building. Somewhere.
Open this. Turn it on. Turn it on. Turn it on. Turn it on. F me. Oh, whoa.
Okay.
Lay my candle. Alright. So, burn the rope, and then lose her.
Loser.
And I'm out of here. Wait. What was in there?
What was in where?
Remember?
Yeah?
Yeah, there was something that we
needed. Took you in a room to get a gear for the water.
Oh, yeah. He's gonna be like, you did in record time. The who, the her.
The her. Hey.
What's up, KO? We're doing scary shit.
Yeah, I hear you guys.
Don't do that on the stream. Yeah, it's live.
I don't care.
You can get in trouble, actually.
It's tobacco.
YouTube will kick you off.
Really?
Bye. No, do it, but like, do
it. Dude, there's people smoking celly on YouTube. You're lying.
Just do it out of camera.
Well, we could be in a state where it's legal.
Good. I got my medical card.
Ah, see, you didn't drop.
Remember in the video that broke?
Yeah.
So how did he fix it so he could play this game with people again?
He must have. But see, we didn't take the little thing out of there, so
yeah.
Gas didn't spill.
So we're not going to light on fire.
We're not going to light on fire.
Sweet. I like this. He's going to be pissed. Some people just want to watch the world burn.
Wait. What?
This cake's going to blow up, so there you go, and I'm out of here.
Fuck up.
Get here. Get me out of here. Get me out. Get me out. Get me out. I'm trying to walk backwards. I knew that was gonna happen. I'm not burning. Oh,
oh
shit. What? Turn it up. Defuse it. Ah, throw it in here. Do it. Get rid of it. Throw it away. Run, run.
Ah! Good boy!
I win.
Just be patient, leave them alone.
There's our exit.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
No, no shit. Alright, let's go. Pretty sweet setup, bro.
Playroom.
What's with the heads?
Yes!
Got it.
That's the thing you needed.
Now I can make my stuff.
Alright.
Ewey. What's a D-series head?
Finally.
I don't know.
Testing area. What? Stop with those noises. Freaking me out. What are we looking at here?
Mia!
There's my girl.
Mia!
Mia!
She can't hear you. It's a TV.
Oh, boy.
We are.
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room.
Hurry.
Well,
Eve.
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not the cars. Not yet.
Lucky me. So, unless you have any more surprises up here, I suggest you.
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers!
He's a dick. I don't like that guy. Spoiler alert, I'm about to mess you up. Where's that other thing? Let's just make this arm right now. The D-series arm. So I combine them?
Not yet. There's probably something else.
Can you do it? So I definitely want my weapons back.
Yep.
Let's take that grenade launcher. That's a good idea. Shotgun sounds good.
Yep.
Shotgun shells.
Handgun.
Knife.
Bullets for the gun. Keep it organized.
Yeah. Bullets? Where are the bullets at?
I didn't see them. Oh, shit. Are you out? I think you might be out. Ammo.
I got eight bullets. No, it's magnum ammo.
Like a rifle?
Like a magnum. With a like Russian roulette.
Six shooter?
Yeah. There are rounds. And then flame rounds.
First aid.
Sounds good.
I don't see any lockpick, maybe?
We can come back.
Okay.
Psychostimulants, that sounds fun. Supply box.
Can't you put stuff in there and just tape it to your back? Carry
yeah.
So you can carry more?
Goodbye, I don't need you.
Yeah, that's stupid.
Alright, let's do this.
Save.
Oh, yeah, where is it?
Yeah.
Whoop! Here we go!
Alright, good luck.
Outside.
Shotgun sounds good right now. They're at the dock. They're around here. More shotgun shells. Sweet.
I saw something.
What?
In the crevice back there.
In the crevice. Where? Over this way?
Just don't move.
Don't move.
Oh, the leaves
are moving. Okay. Oh, the crank. I can do the crank.
Get up.
Here we go. Crank. Give me that crank. Do you hear that?
I hear it actually. Yes.
I hate those noises. Alright, crank it. Alright, I need a refill. Can you just like talk about your day real quick? Like...
I want a refill too.
Oh,
there, what do you want?
Captain?
Talk to our dude.
Okay.
Hey guys. So, I'm kind of scared here. I've been worried about it. That man we're after, he's a bad man. And he doesn't want us to kill him, but we're gonna have to. It's just how life is, you know? You kill people, and I'm hearing noises in this house now, freaking out. Freaking out. I've been hearing noises, so I've been looking around.
Okay.
Everything's okay, though. We are safe.
What's up, guys? I'm back.
Never argue with you ever again.
I feel like she's still infested.
I think so too. I think she's got that demon still up all on her.
Like, we could just leave and forget about her.
You realize, like, scary movies nowadays end on a bad note all the time? They never end on a good note?
Yeah, because they want you to think that that thing is still out there.
Yeah. So, that's how this is gonna happen.
Probably. Was this thing gonna blow up too?
Everything does now.
Fuck. Thank God. This is gonna blow up. I think we're done with that.
Good.
Blowing up boxes.
Can you bring any herbs for the tent?
Whatever, we'll figure it out. We still might need that crank, I'm assuming. Yep, here we go. Good thing I brought it. More burner fuel. I think they want me to burn something.
Yeah.
What the shit?
Yes. Yes.
Headshot.
Headshot.
I feel like he's not the only one. This music is scary.
Oh. Oh my goodness.
Shit, get the fuck out of here.
Help.
Why is he still alive? Get out of here. Goodbye.
Wow.
Go. What's that? Who's that over there? What's going on? Ah! Oh, you suck.
Fuck you.
Stop moving, dude. Oh, shit.
That music.
I know, man. Where are they coming from? Ah! Get out of here! Oh, you suck! Nobody likes you! Are you done? Oh, what's in here? I don't wanna know.
It's still going good. Oh,
pretty safe. This is gonna blow up.
We're never gonna get over that now.
I know, it's fucking ridiculous. Psychostimulants. I think they want me to find things. So, I think I'm done with the crank. Don't need more of that. I'll use those later.
Make some bullets or make some health.
I think bullets would be good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Gunpowder. Where that at?
Down. Right there. Nice. Now we're stacking. Stacked some bullets.
Should I take a grenade launcher or the flamethrower? I don't like the flamethrower that much.
I don't like it either.
Okay. Yep, we got lots of things to kill stuff. Let's go. What are these? Flame rounds. I like that. There you go. Fuck shit up.
Locked and loaded.
Thank you. Dude, they're loading me up. Something's gonna happen. I'm about to meet this guy and, like...
Fuck him up.
Yep.
What's your job? Where's he? Oh. Good. Delicious. It's a little different. What is it?
That's, ginger ale.
No. Oh! Oh, shit. They turn into fucking something.
I don't trust them.
I don't trust it either. Seems too...
Hey, guys, before I save you, I gotta look around the room. Alright. Hold up. Yeah, he chained you up because you're crazy. Quit acting nuts.
Who's
this? Zoe?
Hey, Zoe. Room.
Zoe.
Not now. We don't have the time.
Not now what?
Do you have both ingredients?
Yeah.
Not on me. Let me go get them.
Yeah.
You alright? Quit acting crazy. No, don't cut her open yet. Get the ingredients.
Did you do that?
Alright. And give me the serum.
Okay, no, hold on. Oh man, dude, she's gonna disappear and go crazy. I just walked up to her and cut her loose automatically. I didn't want to do that.
That's fine.
I got herbs. Ingredients. The head and the thing.
Are they doing some voodoo?
Yeah. The voodoo that you do. Alright. Got the ingredients. Come back. Mia's gonna be crazy. I just feel it.
She's always tripping.
Yeah. Okay, she's still normal for right now.
Alright. And give me the serum ingredients.
Yeah, got them.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
But there's three of us.
What about me? Hey, look, backpack.
Hey, what the fuck?
Give me that. Hold more stuff. Dude, I am ready to shoot any of you in the face.
We have the boat outside. It'll take us through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum.
Okay.
So it's for me?
Take it.
What about you two? Okay.
Hey! One of those is mine.
No, it ain't, bitch. What? Oh, that thing is huge! Ah! Stop, take it, I'm out of here.
That is Jack.
Oh my god.
Daddy isn't really dead.
Son of a... Yeah.
Daddy wasn't really dead. Mutated Jack.
I should have, taken some health.
Aim for the glowing eyes.
Oh. Can I kill it?
Yes.
I'm going to use the... Fuck, you serious?
This is getting old, Jack.
Come on!
Sorry, patient.
That pisses me off, dude.
I know. We can do this. Just be patient.
Alright.
Just be patient.
I'm pulling on the grenade launcher right away. I want to go back to the house. It's not there with you. Alright, grenade launcher. Come on. Still hurting me. God damn it, do it. Get out of here. Nobody likes you.
Jack.
Oh, come on, his arm is in the way.
What?
Get out of here. Nobody likes
it. I saw some eyes. It's over. Get it!
Oh, that sucks.
There you go. Still got shotgun. Back pump. Yes!
Ah!
There it is. Oh, shit. Get it!
Oh, come on! Come on, dude! It's right there! Get out of here, dude!
Stop, there's
a couple. It
blew
up.
Shoot
an eye couple,
you see it?
I'm looking. Running out.
I'm
a guest. I'm a guest. No, get away! No! Oh!
Run away!
Yes! You can't see anything anymore. We're done. This is it. There's more eyes? Come on! Turn
your tail.
Oh, there it is. I saw it. Get away! Oh, no. Dude, no, do not let me die.
So close.
Come on.
7 shots.
Let's go.
Patience.
Dude.
Got it.
Give me my 4 bullets. It's moving up. It's upstairs. I'm not wasting my time, you're almost done. What is that?
It's up there. There it is.
Come on, man. Swing your tail around. Come on, swing your tail. Swing your tail. Oh, come on.
Okay.
Die. You're blind.
One on his tail. Still one up there.
At the top.
Yeah.
Top of the tail.
You're creepy, get away. Ah! Nobody likes you.
Fuck you.
There it is.
Do a good shot.
There it is.
Gotcha.
I like that.
Where's the stairs? How do we get out of here? That's it, right? Yeah, I think he's like, you can't find me. Can we just get out of here? Fuck you! Give me those! Give me that! Give me everything! There's gonna be like a point where I can hit him and get some damage or something. No one's that dramatic.
LeBron is.
Wow. Yes.
Dude, high five on that one. LeBron's great job.
Ethan, this way.
Ah, no!
Stop!
No more eyes. We're done. We're done. Kill him. Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him. Oh,
this is an eye?
This
is an eye?
Check the serum. Oh, dude, we're running out of serum. We have to. You're dead. Stop.
Yes!
You stop.
That's the cure.
Finally.
Yeah.
You got fucked.
I still gotta deal with these two crazy chicks.
Yeah. You have one left.
I should just take it right now.
I don't think you're possessed. I think me is possessed. And so is possessed.
Here we go. Okay. I'll wait for you, Greg, because, like, we're about to get on this boat with these hoes. Boats and hoes. Hurry up!
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There is.
There's only one left.
This girl is not worth it.
There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
You're fucking Mia. I mean, wait.
Why don't I just cure myself? I think I need it. Which one do I pick?
Your wife, dude.
Who's cuter? She's not my wife. She was a girlfriend.
No, she's your wife.
And she lied to me. She said, don't come here, but then she meant it, but then she didn't. And, dude, she threw me across the room and did all this stuff. Like, this girl's been trying to help me the whole time.
Cure her, yeah.
Yeah, she's been trying to help me. This girl's been, like, fucking with me.
Fuck Mia.
Yeah. Sorry, bitch.
I'm sorry. I really am.
No, no.
I was only able to guide the two of us to safety, and then I can come back for you.
Go! I don't want to hear it. Both of you just go! Go!
You're a bitch.
My case is here.
It's her. It's a computer, anyways.
You forget. I still have a job to do.
Okay. I'm out of here. Boats and hoes.
It's been 3 years, right? So, like, I kind of lost love in this. Possibility.
Yeah. Zoe's gonna guide us to safety. Don't feel bad.
She knows there is no help.
So, what happened? Did we beat it?
No way, bro. No way, sad easy.
No, there's the grandma still.
Right?
And that little girl, like, dude, why does she look so depressed?
Well, she's sad. I mean, I'm sure Mia was her friend at the time.
Yeah, they had enough time chained up to those freaking pipes to get to know each other.
I can't believe he chose me.
Mia's no good to anyone right now. We might make it out of here in one piece.
I agree.
So?
I want to know what all this is about. Starting with Mia.
Mia came here with Evelyn.
Raccoon
That's
City.
How it started.
Mia came here with Evelyn?
Mia was hiding something.
I knew! That's why I chose this chick. I just feel like this girl's up to
something. There's the boat that Mia came with Evelyn on.
What?
I came on.
Okay, I feel like this girl's lying now.
Let's go take a look.
I don't think she's
I'm not going back there.
Let's go take a look. Let's get out of here.
No, dude, get the fuck out of here. Let the army come.
What the hell is that?
And we're fucked.
That's called chore.
It's her. Evelyn doesn't want us to leave. No! No! Baby! Please!
What?
Baby! Zoe?
Zoe?
What's it?
Zoe!
What is this? I don't have enough bullets for this!
I don't have enough life for this!
I just swim away, dude.
Oh, no, Evelyn.
I'd rather let the gators eat me.
Mommy.
Oh, no.
This way.
Little children in dark spaces.
I don't like it.
Either. I don't like it.
Where's Mommy?
And it's all sticky.
Yeah. Chloe. You're Mia.
Oh. Okay. We're Mia now.
Is this back in the bay when the ship arrived?
I think this is now, or maybe?
You better start running, it's what it says your achievement is.
Oh, really? Who says that? Which way do we go? That way or up this way? Let's go back real quick. What's over here? Nothing. What's over here? Can't go there. Okay, we gotta go this way. Better start running. She doesn't run that fast. I think your brother wants to hang out.
Right?
Yeah.
Bring him over.
Tell him come over. He said let's do stuff. Oh, there's that watch that saves people. What? He's gone. Yeah, you're not saving him.
Huh. All that work with Ethan, and it ends like that. He gets.
We're Mia right now, and she doesn't have the serum.
She doesn't have nothing.
So she could turn into like crazy bitch right now. This looks like it's seen better days. Where'd you get this flashlight from?
I don't know.
Someone should really fix this so the lights work. Okay, this is creepy.
This is not gonna end happening.
Now we're in a ship, dude. I just went through this creepy house. Now I gotta go through a whole fucking ship.
With no map.
With no map. Let's look at the map. There's no map.
There's a map.
No, it's only where you've been.
Oh.
Let's turn this knob.
Well, okay, check this out. The little girl thinks that Mia is her mom, so.
Really?
Yeah, she keeps on saying.
Oh, the girl said that Mia came with the whole
flashback.
What ship is this? Why would it be like parked in the middle of the?
Remember the last Resident Evil.
Why would it be parked in the middle of the Everglades?
Remember the last Resident Evil movie?
Yeah.
And they were on a ship. Maybe it's that ship. Maybe they're linking movies with games.
Maybe. I don't know.
You're all going to die down here.
Yeah. Seriously, the janitor is not doing his work. It looks like people.
It does look like people.
Sorry, I'm just gonna like scoot right by you. Don't mind me.
That is people, dude. Yeah. It's been people all this time. Soylent Green is people.
Yeah. I mean, like, it's gotta go somewhere, right? Swabbing the poop deck. Nothing. There's a hatch. There's a door. This door doesn't work.
Nope, gotta go
down. Whoa!
They're all dead.
Who's dead?
The agent. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all!
Of course she did.
Is there any weapons on this ship? I don't know.
A butter knife.
You're a butter knife. And now it's open. Sure, we'll go down here.
Yeah.
I love confined spaces.
So do I. It's my favorite. Not claustrophobic at all.
You're like playing the game like, oh, I don't want to watch. Stop with the noises.
Left or right, which one do you choose?
You know, I noticed, like, I gotta go left. Okay. A lot of games, like, they'll put you in this confined space, like, in a, like, a vent or something like this.
Uh-huh.
And then, like, nothing ever comes out in this area.
Now you say that, it's gonna happen.
I feel, dude, if something came out, like, when you're in this confined space, dude, I'd flip. But they never do it.
Stop! Talking like that. Oh, don't turn around, don't turn around.
I'm just saying. Something's there. Peek-a-boo. Oh, we're looking up. We're looking. Oh my god, dude. I don't wanna. Okay, nothing around that corner.
People play this game in virtual reality.
What's this? It's a weird ass door. It's not a door. Let's go
it's
back.
It's a water sealed door. Kiss me.
Hello. Oh, books. Let's go reading.
Journal.
What's this to?
Captain.
Crew register. People. My girlfriend's not on the list, so we're okay.
Where'd they find her?
Why do you have a gas mask on?
Because I'm sorry.
He must have been hiding from something. He hid for way too long. She's not my job.
Who said that?
Mia.
Yeah.
Every guy ever? What's in here? She's inside me. She's a slut. This guy.
Shit.
Yeah. Hey, bro, you alright? London there. Wasting my time. This ship is creepy.
Mm-hmm.
And the layout makes no sense.
None at all.
Alright, we outside. Oh, a couch. Because that belongs on chips.
Well, we got the comforting area.
I guess so. This is where the guests stay before we process them. Hey, look, it's a picture of the ship. Built in 1987, so it's not that old. Deadweight tonnage. That's a lot of tonnage. Annabelle. I wonder if the word Annabelle has any meaning in this game.
Just remember it then.
Why?
She got the force in her.
Yeah.
She just doesn't like
me. Oh shit, get the fuck away! No!
Wait.
What are you?
Get her! Go! Get over here, I'm a fucking.
You know what? Just
your parents should have beat you!
Just follow her.
Oh, dude, I'm trying to chase her.
Just follow her.
Dude, yeah. Fucking straighten up and fly right.
Why does she have to kill everybody?
Well, I guess we're climbing this.
Zoe wants to change things. I don't want to change things. I like to cut my arm off and fucking grow back.
How's that brother guy? You know, we still haven't killed that brother dude.
Who's this?
The other dude. No.
The fuck was that?
No.
I have no guns, I have nothing.
You just travel.
Alright, here we go.
You said we could be a family.
Come here, bitch. I'm gonna fuck you up. Oh, get over. Why is it walking so slow, dude? I'm trying to punch you.
We could be a family. You just keep killing everybody.
I don't want to be a family. I want to fucking kill you. Whatever, bitch. There's something over here I gotta check out. What the fuck is that? No.
No.
Oh my god, you saw that thing?
I saw it.
Let me in. Oh my god, let me in. Let me in. Oh, I don't want it. Oh, I don't want any of that. Oh, shit. Fuck.
You can't fight it. You can't fight. There's no weapons or nothing. You just need to run around. Oh, god.
Fuck. No. Oh, fucking shit. Get me out of here. No, close it. Close the door. Hold the door! Where am I?
Pull the fuse from that thing, and then use it for the other door.
Ah! Oh, what the fuck? Go, give me the fuse.
Get the fuck out
of here! Okay, it sounds good, let's go!
Ah!
I don't want it! Ooh, get me out of here! Fuck this!
Yeah, go there! Open the door! Why is the fuse so close? Why is there even a fuse right there? It's just not logical!
Let me go close that fucking door.
You can't close it. Just go.
Sick bay laundry.
Screenshot.
Maintenance.
Sick bay. That's where everyone needs to be.
Two F.
Second floor.
We keep going. What's on this floor? 2F. Maintenance room. Or no, dining room and kitchen. Oh, kitchen, dude, I'm hungry. Let's go.
Yeah, let's have a burger.
So,
fuck. Clocked camera burger today.
No kitchen. What's here? What is this? Control room, security. That sounds good. And sick bay. This one's open.
That doesn't sound good.
These noises are fucking insane.
There she is. My darling daughter. She's watching TV. Just like I.
What's up, girl?
What? Why? You need to remember, she can be a family.
If I was here, I would just strangle her right now, like.
She's got more power than you.
Old videotape.
Great, with boogers on it.
This one, it looks like it's, okay, we'll try it. Don't you have DVD? I don't want to be family with this girl.
Who would? test subject. E-001, remember that?
Yeah. Was it me?
Alan, you're getting worse.
Did she must have infected me during the attack. Not too far gone.
You look pretty gone. Dude's wasted.
Alan was the captain, right?
I don't know.
But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah.
It is your fault. Movie right now,
but that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprisonment protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue sample. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
You want me to do it?
Claire.
Oh, boy. So, we picked up some machine gun ammo.
Look at a puppy. I got a puppy. Hi.
Do we have a machine gun?
Like.
That's weird.
Like.
Look at dog.
Oh. Dude, we have a machine gun. Oh.
Oh, there's another puppy dog. Hey, puppy dogs. So many puppy dogs.
Oh, you're missing my shooting hand.
She's close.
I can't see my hand.
Who the fuck is that? Call me King Ding-a-ling.
Sean.
Yeah, I just picked this up.
Yeah, Sean.
Sally?
Yeah.
She's vomiting. Damn, I'll have to reset.
Where's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're going to be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Thank you.
I'm just freaking out right now. Yep.
Anything?
Sir!
Long time no see, man! Congratulations on the baby! I love you, I missed you!
I mean, there's a lot we've got to catch up on, but right now I'm scared.
This dog. Oh my god. Congrats.
Look at it. I know, right?
Oh, sorry, get down. Stop.
Calm down. It's okay. I'll drink peanut butter.
You play this game yet?
I was kind of skeptical.
Oh, it's great.
I really like six, but it's a lot better.
Oh, great. I'm out of ammo. Great. Oh, get some more ammo.
So it's a first-person shooter type thing.
Yes. Yes, it is. Very, 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 very scary, too. How do I, where's my inventory? Alright, so let's, can I use this? Okay, alright, so that's not very effective, but alright.
See if you guys saw that movie at all.
What movie?
The Resident Evil.
Not the new one, no.
So is this is live stream?
Yeah.
The little picture show that we might
do. Yeah. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Can they hear me talk to her?
Yes.
Oh shit. And then I just say that.
Yes.
Helen, I think she's on the other side of this door. But I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right?
Is anyone
check our luggage.
One person watches?
Yeah.
Just watch.
Melt down. Melt it down. We're just going through the maze some more.
Okay.
I'm gonna recrawl.
Yeah.
All right. Here we go. I'm back.
What's up? Hi, YouTube. So, I hope he's going this way. Well, we got a gun now. What kind of gun is this? 39 bullets, probably like a automatic rifle. I just went in the circle. Go this way. Check the map. Guess we can't go anywhere. This is stupid. I'm looking for something. Maybe turn this knob. What the fuck?
Baby, wait!
Wait for me, bitch. She went this way. Who set the alarm?
Yes, but she ran off.
Fucking power
she
wasn't even working before.
Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just I'm about to get back.
Target acquired. So, yeah. Oh. Dude, we're very low on ammo.
We're not supposed to have a lot.
Get out of here! Dude, I'm out!
Knife it up!
Knife it! Come here!
Thanks.
I would really like some more ammo right now. Dude, we set the alarm off. Why you gotta make it even more tense than it already is?
It's very hard to see your vest, and that is telling you where you need to go. It's like, it counts down the closer you get.
Okay, I can kind of see it. I really want ammo. Dude, fuck you. I'm about to die right here. I got you, Dad. Dude, I got nothing. Hold on, chem fluid. Evelyn tissue samples. Strong acid. A remote bomb. Supplements.
I'm sure the bomb is the blow up.
Oh, wait, here we go. Nice, come forward. Find more shit.
Wait, come here.
Nothing. All right, come forward. Hopefully
I'll find more shit. Oh my god, dude, two of them? I can't do this.
Come on. Try to get him in the corner in that one package. It's okay. It's okay.
It's not okay. I don't like losing. If there's a puppy dog.
I don't want to put a bomb on nobody. There, you have 40 bullets now. Try to run past.
Yeah, I'll try to run past him.
Did you find her?
Yes, oh, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You know, I'm going to sit down here. Okay, she went to go study some aliens.
Get out of here. No one likes you. Get out of here. Nothing over there. Nothing over there. There's some over here. Come for it.
So what's the
get out of here.
Let me out. He's a point.
Apparently, she had these special
powers. Please let me in. Fucking let me in. Fucking let me in.
Oh. Not until you kill him!
Emergency safety lockdown system has
been engaged.
The door.
We got data.
So do you start inside that door? Kind of. You go there to find your wife, but then,
Talkers.
She goes crazy.
I need health. I really need help.
You just cut your hand off, but then it goes back, or they staple it together. But right now you're playing as a different character.
Special Operations Division. Director Alan Droney and caretaker Mia Winters. Recent reports suggest that if Evelyn remains at her current location, she's at high risk to be stolen by opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Evelyn to our...
Great.
I lost my train of thought. Stuff happens, things... Stuff!
Alan, where the hell are you?
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. I guess
just to make that. So, can't get through there. This is crazy. This is scary. I don't want it. What's in here? What is it? Help. I need stuff. Supplements.
You still married?
Alright. What's this thing? Select an item to use. Use a knife. How do I do this? I can't use any of that.
Hey, dog! Hey! You get up! Stop!
Down.
Get out! J-Mo! Come here!
Oh, fuck you! Oh my god, dude! I don't have the health to deal with you! I'm done with this. Alright, bye YouTube.